Hi, and welcome to Insight on Business, the News Hour. We're live at 5 o'clock this afternoon with the latest business news from the nation, the region, and the Des Moines Metro. Some of the stories that we're following right now, it was a bloody day on Wall Street, and that also transitioned to the 23 local stocks that we follow. Polaroid, yes, Polaroid is back in the news, and they're going up against GoPro. Go figure. Also, the Des Moines Register is making the news. Maybe not the news that they'd like to have, but they are at least making the news. In studio, we've got some guests, Jim Edwards and Wayne Marshall. Jim and Wayne are with Edwards Printing. It's a family-owned printing company, been around since 1966. We'll learn the backstory of what it is that they do. Those stories and much more today with Insight on Business, the News Hour. We're live at 5 o'clock right here at 1350. KRNT. What's this wire doing here anyway? Is that better? And it's Dustin.